what's up, everybody? I'm Noah from PhoneDog.com. We're here at the Showstoppers event the night before MacWorld kicks off. Kind of a press preview of the latest and greatest from a bunch of a lot of upstart developers and some names you've heard of and whatnot. Anyway, I'm here with Mike from Newber, and Newber's got a very cool application that we actually saw back at CTIA in the fall, and they've been working on an iPhone version, but having some issues apparently, not with the software, but actually with the App Store process. So Mike's going to tell us a little bit about what's going on, what the app is, what the deal is with Apple, and what he's holding here in his hand on the clipboard.
Hi, Ben. So what we have going on here is we put our app called My Newber in the App Store for review 3 months and 3 days ago as of right now. And we've had no communication from Apple besides the fact that they keep telling us to wait longer. So as developers, this is a very difficult situation because we've invested a lot of money in the application. In fact, right now we're at over $500,000 and we have no idea when or if this application is going to be in the App Store. And we're not the only ones in this boat. Apple has quite a few other applications that are just in the void, essentially. We've had no communication from Apple, us, or these other applications. Some of them you may have heard of already. Podcaster made a lot of noise when they got rejected by the App Store because they had a product that competed with Apple's. We have iCall on our petition as well, which is an application that's essentially the same as TruePhone's. TruePhone is in the App Store already. So they don't do anything different from TruePhone, but they've been in review for over 4 months now.
So just so people understand, you guys went through the whole process. You signed up with Apple. You did what you have to do. Did you guys have to pay an entry fee or something to get into the development process?
We did. The entry fee is only $399, so that wasn't...
But you're legit. You're going through the whole process. You're not... Is there a jailbroken version of Newber right now?
We have no jailbroken version. We're totally legit.
And Apple just hasn't... It's not like you've gotten a no. It's like you asked the girl out. She didn't even verbally say maybe. She just kind of left, and you have no answer.
She smiled at us and walked away, pretty much.
There you go. So tell us a little bit about what Newber is, for those who don't know, and then we'll take a look at what's in your hand.
So Newber is a second phone line for your iPhone. What it does is it allows you to have a business line attached to your iPhone. You can give out this business phone number, and it completely transparently to all of your customers and contacts, people will be able to contact you without knowing your mobile phone or your home phone, your office phone. And what this does is it allows you to separate your friends and family from your business contacts.
And so is the iPhone the only platform you guys have developed for?
We have, in the last 2 weeks, developed a BlackBerry version of the application only because Apple has not given us any feedback on whether we're going to be accepted or not. We'd prefer to put this on the Apple iPhone, obviously.
And is this a free app, or how do you guys charge?
We're going to be charging $5 per month and 2 cents per minute for the application.
And so that basically includes, that's a second line, more or less, for your iPhone. So you've got your number through AT&T, or, you know, if you're like me and you're kind of a jerk like this, you jailbreak it through T-Mobile, whatever. But you've got your number on your iPhone, and then Newber gives you a second line.
That's correct. So this is the phone number you'd give out to your business contacts. This is the phone number that will show up on your caller ID when you make outgoing calls through your Newber.
And then is there voicemail attached to it?
We have visual voicemail, much like the iPhone application. You have your own contacts and favorites. So everything is completely separate from your home life and your business life.
I don't know. It seems like a good idea to me. So before we get to what's in your hand, if people want to find out more about Newber, what do they do? Where do they go?
MyNewber.com is the place to be. We have a beta sign up right now. It's a limited beta, but anybody who wants to hop on, feel free to sign up on there.
All right, I'll tell you what, if you can't read the lettering on his shirt here, hang on, in just a minute at the end of the video, I'll get you a close-up on how Newber's spelled. So, Mike, what's in your hand? What's on the clipboard?
What we have here is our petition. Essentially what this is a petition. We're trying to get some noise out there to let people know that they support the developers and Apple communicating with us a little bit more. We have a couple of different people, like Podcaster, as I mentioned before, iCall, us with the Newber product, and what we're just asking for here is for communication from Apple. We'd like status updates, you know, some kind of information about the status of our application when we send it into them. In 3 months and 3 days with nothing but wait longer just doesn't cut it.
You know what? I'm not a business guy. I'm some guy who, you know, writes for a website and gets on video and stuff. But come on, Apple. You guys can you guys can just respond to these guys. Let them know what the deal is, right? You don't have to be a black box about it. Now, have you tried to call Apple at all?
We actually speak to a manager at Apple every 24 hours. So we've been in contact with them about as much as one could be in contact with them. Again, we started out in the lower level. We got put up to tier two, and then we got sent to management. And every day when we speak to her, she says the same thing. She has no communication with the review department. So we're essentially stuck right here.
All right, I'll tell you what, Apple, you don't want to talk to Newber, you can talk to me, all right? Hit us up on Phone Dog, send us an email, you know, get somebody on iChat. I've got iChat, I've got an Apple computer. We'll get on the video conference so you can tell your side of the story. But really, better yet, just talk to these guys directly. And again, for people who want to know, you want to find out a little bit more, it's Newber. The website's right there, mynewber.com, N-E-W-B-E-R. It's not N-E-U or N-O-O, N-E-W-B-E-R, Newber. There you go.